I'm Jasper, obviously, because it is Wednesday. Even though it's Tuesday today, but shh. So like Caleb, you've probably noticed the change of scenery. I'm currently in my mum's house. I'm moving tomorrow for Christmas Eve, so to my girlfriend's house. But you'll see that later. Whatever. I'm not sure that's how camp I am. This is a really awkward angle because like I'm all on screen but I'm really far away, and then here's like
no, Jasper, you're way too close. Piss off.
As you may have noticed, there is no one else here. Basically, my mum's gone up to my aunt's where the rest of the family is, but I've decided not to go this year because I've realised it's actually better for me to stay and have Christmas with my girlfriend, because I don't really get on with the family at all. But it's okay because I am going to my girlfriend's tomorrow, and until then I can party by myself, and who does not want to do that? Snowman. I personally don't usually really like Christmas. One of the main reasons is I don't like how early it starts. It starts in September. The only thing I care about in September is my birthday, because then it's a day about me. I also don't like how commercialised everything is, with all the lights and music. Also, Christmas trees, you're literally killing a live tree just to look pretty in your house. That's not cool. Another thing is, it's Christmas celebrating Jesus. Yeah, he's Jewish. What about that? The other thing is the gifts. Like, I'm spending loads of money on gifts for people when there are people in like countries who are struggling even to find water. Like, I didn't get that at all. Personally, I'm not religious, so I personally don't see why I should celebrate it. I don't get it. Yeah, I am really looking forward to it. My girlfriend is actually working on Christmas Eve, which sucks a bit. So while she's at work, I'm going to decorate her house. As I have a whole day to kill, I thought I would spend it making the cake that we're going to have on Christmas Day, because it needs to be chilled for a certain amount of time anyway, and then it will just be easier. So yeah, you can see me make it now. The moon is red, the spirits are, we're here tonight, and that's enough.
Christmas time, the choir.
change of scenery once again.
Basically, I'm now at my girlfriend's house, so while she's at work, I'm going to decorate it. So when she gets back, she'll have pizza and a nicely decorated room.
We despise of the mold with you.
So that's a bit of my preparation of Christmas. On the actual day, I expect we will get up early, open the presents, play some games, put on some music, cook and eat. Happy Christmas everyone, and I will see you on the inside of it. Bye.
Well, I'm going to be blah 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 blah.